I'm really happy with the solidarity I've received from all the people and the people in the struggle in various parts of the country. All I can say is that this is going to be a long fight, and of course the courts are there and will fight it with courts as much as we are able.
I'm